Heisman finalists Baker Mayfield, Lamar Jackson, Bryce Love hit New York City. Credentials: last season's Heisman winner has upped his completion percentage and lowered his interceptions, while continuing to eviscerate defenses with his legs. His team isn't so hot, but this guy simply can do things no one else can do. He'll win if the time machine is working. Come to think of it, Louisville has a bunch of reasons to wish it had a time machine. What's next? Jackson will have a chance to test the NFL waters if he so desires, and there are mock drafters beginning to push them as a first-round pick. You'll still find more analysts who don't buy that. Jackson is on his own plane athletically, but his throwing mechanics and downfield accuracy raise questions. Bryce Love, RB, Jr., Stanford. Credentials: he has rushed for under 2,000 yards, with 17 touchdowns, despite carrying the ball fewer than 20 times per game. His numbers would be off the charts if not for the ankle injuries that limited him over the course of the second half of the regular season. He'll win if everyone who ever cast a vote for Cardinal predecessor Christian McCaffrey, plus a whole lot of those who didn't, votes for Love. What's next? Whether Love gets to the NFL in 2018 or 2019, his, currently, sub-200-pound body could streamline his role. Baker Mayfield, QB, Senior, Oklahoma. Credentials: from high school on, he has done nothing but win. He's on track to break numerous FBS passing records. This season's performance, though, has been a whole new sort of breakthrough. Mayfield is a bad man. He'll win if Manhattan doesn't crumble off into the depths of the Atlantic smack in the middle of ESPN's Cheese Bowl Heisman telecast. What's next? Mayfield is a possible 2017 first-rounder. He isn't the tallest guy. He doesn't have the strongest arm. Yet he's mobile, accurate, tough-minded and supremely confident. The comparisons to fellow Austin, Texas, native Drew Brees are apt.